This girl got trashed at one of the parties at the hotel. So she
at the Playboy Mansion?
No, okay. We were at the we stayed at the Beverly Hilton. Oh, there was a party that Playboy threw at the Beverly Hilton.
Yeah.
She got trashed. She went out with some guy, I don't know. And she lost her wallet. Okay. So now this girl is in California, no money, no nothing, even though they paid, you know, for our stuff, you know, but if you wanted food or you wanted whatever to travel or go out to mall, you know, in taxi, you need money. So out of my pocket, and I didn't even know this girl, but she stayed in my room. I was like, listen, I don't know you. I know it sucks, but I'm going to give you $100 out of my money just so you have it. Do not buy alcohol. Use it for taxi or whatever like that. I think 2 days before we left, her mother might have wired her money. She gave me back my $100, and a guy on top of it threw up $100 in the middle of the dance floor, and I caught one. So I'm like, oh, look at that. Guard was nice to me, gave me my $100 back, and so did the girl. Because if you're stranded without no freaking money, I had to do something. I mean, you know, not that I'm freaking loaded, but I'm like, I know, like, if I have a little bit extra money, that must be horrible being in a different state and you have no money or nothing, you know?
Absolutely.